So I talked about my mom in the last song, and no matter what she says, I'm no angel, like the name of this next song. And I like telling her stories of when I was growing up, stuff she didn't know that I was doing. She's a good mom, and it's like she was a single mom by the age of 10, my age of 10. Yeah, see, just wanted to clarify that because I know where you might take that. But, and she basically by my early teens, she's like, I'm not going to let you drive me crazy. It's, here's the rope, don't hang yourself. And I was going down to Tijuana, which was 20 minutes. I lived 20 minutes from the Tijuana border at 15. And basically partying in the bars, you know, till I was able to go in the beachcomber at 21. And but also my mom told a story that I had totally forgotten, but I totally remember how she got a call when I was 5 years old. I lived 9 houses from the elementary school I went to, and she got a call from the principal, and the principal was like, yeah, your son brought a Playboy to show and tell today. And I totally remembered that and had forgotten all about it. And it's like, my sister was like 6 months old. My mom had packed up my backpack, you know, got me all set, showed me off, gave me my lunch, showed me off to school. And then my sister started crying. And so she rolled back into the back bedroom, and I rolled back in and grabbed a Playboy from under the coffee table, which she had bought my dad a subscription thinking that he would read more. And so I stuck it under my jacket, and I got out of the house real quick before she saw me, and I went 2 doors down to the neighbor's side yard, and I put it in my backpack, and I got to class, and I stuck my backpack in the cubby hole, and I went Indian style on the carpet and waited for my turn. And I'm like, Jimmy, I don't care about your ant farm. Hurry up. Because I knew what was going to happen. And then, Chris, it's your turn. I sat there so impatient. It's like, Chris, it's your turn. I get up there and I pull out my backpack and I go, hey. And the teacher was, it was Miss.
Check out the article.
It was Miss Ryman. And the look on her face, she's like, put that away. Go sit down. And if that happened today, I'd be like, when do I get to come home? I don't think I got put on restriction, you know, because it's like, hey, you know, don't be leaving the Playboys out. So this song called No Angel.
Money can't buy. Hello, self. You're helplessly human, made of flaws and a prisoner of time. I'd stop whenever I had to lie. Not proud I was able. Life is too short. Don't let others spoil the ride. Hello, self. It's never too late to believe that you're good inside. I'd stop whenever I had to lie. Because I'm no angel. Whoa, oh, myself. We all got our problems and the debts that become past due. Hello, self. The past is forgotten. Everything now is shiny and new. I'd start whenever I had to lie. Not proud I was able. I'd fall if ever I tried to fly. Forgive myself, 'cause if I didn't, then neither would anyone else. I had to forgive myself, 'cause if I didn't, then neither would anyone else. I'm no angel.
Thanks.